I'm a long-term care nurse, and over the past 15 years, all I've seen is things getting worse. We nurses have been sounding the alarm for years, but it took a report from the military for the government to finally take notice. We are heartbroken at the loss of our residents. They're like family. This never should have happened. All I know is we nurses are here on the front lines, and we're still fighting.
A message from the Ontario Nurses Association.